signing award by teaching, nominee will receive mail about the nomination. So, on clicking mail provided in his mailbox, you can see that the various details provided, such as the name of the nominee, for which category the award is assigned, and the link to create a login account. So on directly clicking on that link, you will get diverted towards login page. So there are two options provided. One is to create account and other is to sign in. So for first time, you have to click on a create account. After that, you have to put your LCI member number. On putting LCI member number, your details are extracted from a cloud and provided over there. You can see the name, the club, designation, and mobile number and email are provided. After confirming that, you have to put case sensitive letters provided in the box. On that, you have to click on submit. After that, you will receive system automatically generates mail and SMS to you. So by opening that, you can get a one-time password. You can see here, mail is provided where you can get one-time password. And you can see the details of one-time password provided. You have to just put that into the box given. After entering that one-time password, you have to choose your username and put it on there. And you have to choose your password. Once again, you have to enter your password to confirm the password. On successfully completing that process, you have to click on create account. And you will see that the pop-up message shows that your new account is created. So you are ready to sign in. On putting your username and password and clicking on sign in, you will get enter into your home page or dashboard. So on your dashboard, you can see that your name, your club name, all the details are provided. For nominees, you can see that as per the assignment of the awards, you can see there is best club treasurer is available. So on just clicking add new, you can enter into a award entry form where you have provided with your ID, your name of participation, Lions district, club name, your designation. At first you need to choose your signature. Your signature need to be uploaded, which should be in JPEG format and should be in the size of the 200 by 200. So on clicking on select image, you can select image from your PC. Clicking on that and clicking open, you can easily upload that file. So here you can see two options, to change or remove, or you can also continue. If you are selected a right signature, it will be displayed over there and you have to click on continue. Clicking on continue, you have to enter the award details, which contains various empty spaces which you have to fill up. First is the heading. We are putting the health checkup camp. After that, a description which you needs to be entered. After that, you have to select a date. For selecting a date, you have to at first click on year and then you have to choose year. After that, you are going to choose a month, and in month you have to choose a particular date so that it is easy for selecting a date. Next one is a sequence. Sequence is that in which order you have to show your activities carried out. So the sequence is important. As per your requirement, you can alter that sequence also. After that, next blank space is for number of images. So you have to put a number of images. If you have to enter two images, you can put there two and just click on add. Here we have to put three images, so I am clicking on add three images. So on clicking on add, you can see that three blank spaces for images and other details are provided. So you can click on select image and add it from your PC as per your requirements, and you have to fill the details given below. On successfully completing the first activity details, if you have to add another heading, just click on add another, so that again same similar form will be available. The process is same as said above. Just as per your requirement, you can fill up sequence number so that it will be displayed as per that in the form. You can see here number of images are selected two, so that two blank images filling section is provided. So after completely filling details, just check it out the form, and you will see that the sequence one is provided for the upper one and second is provided for second, so that it will display as per that order. Clicking save, you will get back to main dashboard or main page where you have login. One more aspect is that you have provided edit option, which is available to edit the form number of times. It provides you flexibility, but at once you have selected a send to district, then it can't be edited. Revise your award file a number of times using the edit option. On clicking on edit, you can see that here two options available, one is continue and one is preview. If you are not satisfied with your form, you can click on continue and edit the form as explained before. And if you wanted to see the form, you can click on a preview button. It will open up a preview of a form. You can see preview is available over here. Various details are well organized in good format, and you can see this, your signature is also added over here. Just one signature is blank, which is of the district governor, which is add on the approved by a DG. So you can take directly print from here. So it makes much more easier way we work. So here one other option is provided, delete also. If you have to delete whatever you have entered, you can delete it, or you can directly send it to district. On sending to the district, you can see you can't edit it. So just you can view what you have submitted.